That's one can of sweet cream corn and one can of green beans. We're gonna add a bag of frozen whole kernel sweet corn. And we're gonna add one box of Jiffy muffin mix. Then we're gonna take about a half cup of sour cream. I'm using the light sour cream. Take one egg. Four tablespoons of melted butter. And a little bit of salt. Mixing that all up, but we do need one more ingredient. That's some cheese in the fridge, please.
I can get that for you. Cheese in the fridge. Here it is. Oh, here it is.
Yeah, the cheddar will be great.
Cheddar, mild cheddar.
Now, because I'm using half the serving, I'm gonna use half of a cup of cheese, and I'm just kind of eyeballing it. Does that look like half a cup?
Sure.
All right, and now we're just gonna fold that in, and that's all the ingredients that we need for this portion of our crock pot meal. We are making a corn cobbler, corn casserole, and you can easily make that in your crock pot. We are making a traditional corn casserole on this side of our crock pot, and on this side, we're gonna be making a green bean casserole. I've got two cans of the green beans. You could use fresh if you want. And of course, now we're gonna add some cream of mushroom soup. Now we're gonna add a quarter cup of milk. I'm just using the skim milk because I don't need all the extra fat. And we're gonna hit that with a little bit of fresh pepper. And stir it on up. There we go, got it all mixed up, looking good. And of course, you need some French fried onions on top.
Are good.
Yeah, we're just gonna actually double it up. I think we'll just use that whole thing.
Right.
Spread that out using my hands. And that's it. 2 to 3 hours on high, and these will be ready to taste test. You've got two yummy sides in one pot. Doesn't get any easier than that. But while it's cooking, it's time for the riddle of the day. I know y'all are having fun with these. So let's see if you can get this one right. A bat and a ball cost $1.10. The bat is $1 more than the ball. How much is the bat? See if you can get this one right. Let us know in the comments what your guesses are, and we'll let you know if you got it.
Here. Oh, hold on. Let me roll on top. Come on. Ready? Rolling, and...
All right, y'all, it's time to taste test. I'm so excited. On this side, we have our green bean casserole, and on this side, we have the corn casserole. All right, it's time for taste test. I'm so excited to try this. This is the first time I've used this new silicone divider, so we can have two different recipes at once. We've got our green bean casserole and the corn casserole. Now, I'm gonna tell you a secret. Most people don't know this, but you can take the ceramic part of the pot out and then put that in the oven for just a few minutes, under the broiler maybe, and that'll give you the nice crispy topped green beans. That's what I did with this one. It's time to taste test. All right, we've got our corn casserole. It looks like it is completely done.
Okay.
Ooh, yummy, look at that. I'm gonna get this piece right here too.
That looks good.
That looks, oh, it smells so good. All right, and now I'm gonna go in for some green beans. Okay, that looks yummy too, but I gotta get those nice crispy beans from the top. And they are nice and crispy because I just popped them under the broiler for just a few minutes. You can see everything's piping hot.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a great way to serve two sides. You can find this on Amazon. These are not sponsored things. These are things we just like to try. Let me know in the comments what you want us to try next. If you have any new devices or gadgets, send them our way and we will try them out on our next video. You ready to taste test?
I'm ready.
Okay. I'm gonna try the corn first.
Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Is it good?
Perfect.
All right, then I'll try
it. Good. It's a little bit sweet because it's the Jiffy mix, but if you don't want the sweetness, you could use the regular cornbread mix. Isn't that good?
I like a sweet like that.
Isn't that good? Okay, now Kyle isn't normally a fan of the green beans. Let's see if we can change his mind. What do we think? It's good, right?
Mm-hmm. It's not bad. I like the onion stuff on top.
The crispy stuff on top.
It makes a difference, yeah. I like that.
Mm.
It's good. Okay, two meals, two dishes.
One pot.
One pot.
Let me know what other combinations I should try in my crock pot next.